guys, this is Tech Raza again presenting to you the how to install custom ROMs in the Xiaomi mi4i. And I know most of you are fed up with the MIUI 6 and the MIUI 7 and their themes are so boring, but today I'm going to solve this problem of yours by showing you how to install the custom ROMs. Is CYANOGEN and different types of ROMs. I'm currently running on MOKEE ROMs, MOKEE Center. It gives me updates, very nice updates. I still have one update. And I'm running on 5.1.1 Lollipop, which Xiaomi has not yet released the update for the 5.1.1. And these are MOKEE ROMs. The same as CYANOGEN, you see? There's no difference. And for this, you need to install the TWRP 2.7 recovery, which will allow you to install the Ferrari ROMs, the source, the ROMs, it contains Ferrari sauce. Ferrari, not the car, just the ROMs. So, and to install the TWRP, you need to root your phone, and to root the link, I'm sure in my video for rooting the Xiaomi mi4i is down in the description box below. Even the link for the custom ROMs and the TWRP 2.7 is down in my description box below. And I'm going to show you these themes over here. Check it, it's so cool. And what's wrong with this? Yeah, look, it's so cool. This MOKEE ROMs and just like CYANOGEN can change themes over here. Let's try one of them. You can customize, you can keep different things for different themes, different things. See, it's applying so nicely. And you can even, you know, when CYANOGEN, you can download the themes for CYANOGEN and you can actually make it run in the MOKEE room, like how I'm doing. You see, everything has changed, become my phone. My phone is S6. Yay! S6. Okay, you need to give it a bit rest for the ROM, for the theme to work nicely. There, all my apps have come. It works so nicely, so smoothly. Until now, I've not had any bug in this ROM. Any issue with this ROM. This ROM is working actually very fine with me. And you can even install this ROMs if you're running in, if you're running MIUI 6 and MIUI 7. Actually, I'm doing it for that, but I'm currently running on MOKEE. But still, you can still install the ROMs on it. There's no problem. So, and I have no issue with these ROMs. These ROMs are very nice. I've been using it from 2 months. So, guys are too excited to use. Okay, let's get started how to install. Let me show you. Let's get started. Okay guys, so I'm here on my phone and it's the Xiaomi mi4i, and let's go to recovery after you have installed the TWRP recovery. Just press the power up button, the volume up button and the power button. It's going to take me to the recovery. There it's going to say team win recovery. Now I'm going for safety, I'm going to back up, and I've already backed up my phone. And after backing up, go to wipe, then go to advanced, set down the cache, the system, the data. Okay, just wipe. Okay, I'll be back once it's done. There guys, I'm back, and the wiping is done. There you can see it's done. So after that, just go back, say install, then just look for the ROMs. I found the MOKEE ROMs. Just swipe to confirm.
flash. And I'll be back once it's done. Okay guys, as you can see, it's done installing the ROMs now. Let's go to home back, say install, and install the gapps 5.1 mini. It's the one. Say swipe confirm to flash. There, I'll be back once the gapps are installed. And as you can see guys, it's done installing the gapps. Now just reboot your system. And there you'll see MI. And it will take some time for booting because you have just installed the ROMs and the first boot takes about 5 minutes. So this is a boot animation. It's quite good. Peg. Okay, I'll be back once it's done booting. And there you can see it optimizing the apps, but it's actually in Chinese. And just leave it. Let it just optimize and it will show you some stuff. I'll be back once it's done optimizing. And as you guys see, before it was showing Chinese and now it's become English. So you choose your language. Okay, on the starting it's going to stuck a bit because you have just updated the ROMs. And give it a bit time, don't be like in a hurry. And there it will show to set the Wi-Fi. I'm just going to skip this. Skip. Let's wait next. Hey, I'm finally happy. Just skip this step. And then the MOKEE ROMs even allows you to put internal buttons, internal screen buttons. Okay, let's try it. Next. Okay, let's start. And there. Got my new MOKEE ROMs. Let's say MOKEE launcher and always. There, got it. There you can see the internal buttons. There, settings. See, it's the same MOKEE ROMs. Thank you for watching this video and please like and subscribe my channel if you like this video and for more cool stuff. Thank you.